one bright March morning with New Orleans June. And I took down the road to Jackson Town, my fortune to renew. I cursed all foreign money, and no credit could I gain, which filled my heart with longing for the lakes of Pontchartrain. I stepped on board a railroad car in the morning sun, and I rode them rods the evening, and they laid me down again. No strangers there, all friends to me, till a black girl towards me came. And I fell in love with my Creole girl by the lakes of Pontchartrain. So she took me to her mommy's house, and she treated me well. And here upon her shoulder, in jet black ringlets fell, to try and paint her beauty, I'm sure it would be in vain. So handsome was my Creole girl by the lakes of Pontchartrain. She'd marry me, she said this could never be. For she had got a lover, and he was far at sea. She said that she would wait for him, and true she would remain, till he returned to his Creole girl by the lake. So fare thee well, my bonny young girl, I will see you no more. But I'll never forget your kindness in the cottage by the shore, and that each social gathering, a flowing glass I will drink. And I'll drink to the health of my Creole girl by the banks of Pontchartrain. Yes, I'll drink to the health of my Creole girl by the banks of Pontchartrain.
Finally,
finally, cover all.